excited to see. This room is packed. Thank you so very much for being here today.
Literacy is tied to everything that we do in education. If a kid can't read, they won't be successful in any of the other academic content areas.
The Literacy Academy is an Ohio Department of Education sponsored event to bring educators together across Ohio to learn about, talk about, think about evidence-based language and literacy practices.
Our teachers, our literacy coaches, our regional folks have all been here on a collaborative initiative to form a level of success in the state of Ohio.
We bring in national experts from all over the U.S.
And today I've been talking about comprehension, oral language development, and how do we help develop language skills to talk about underlying comprehension issues that children often face, and what do we need to do in order to build that language and background knowledge for children.
For children, really looking at the foundational skills that kids need to learn and actually can relearn to be successful in life.
I like the tips and strategies to take back to the classroom. Also, I like meeting other teachers and bouncing ideas off of them.
My biggest takeaway from the literacy conference is the explicit instruction, and that we need to get rid of the fluff and we need to just go back to some basics, especially with some phonemic awareness, vocabulary.
How can we build stronger vocabulary, and how can we support students who are dealing with trauma that maybe we're not even aware of?
Districts from urban areas and rural areas just coming together, even though they're from different demographies, they have similar challenges, and they're coming together to brainstorm ideas and implement solutions so that way they can do what's best for the kids.
All teachers, not just reading teachers, can come and participate and learn new strategies.
I would say that this was a great experience. It was invigorating and uplifting.
The idea and the outcomes is about, it's about our students and making sure that they can become lifelong learners and citizens and contributors to our society. And their success is why we teach.